All right, are you ready for permutations? Here we go. We've got a pony and a monkey and a baby. So how many different ways can we arrange them, right? So there's a pony, a monkey, a baby. How about if we go like that? All right, so then it'd be pony, baby, monkey. All right, now how about if we put the baby there? So now we got baby, pony, monkey, or we could swap those two around, and that would be baby, monkey, pony. Now, let's see. We haven't had the monkey first, have we? So we could put the monkey first. So then monkey, baby, pony, and where then we could put the pony and the monkey. Did I do that right? Yeah, so six different ways to do that.